Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fariha Maulida. In here, I will tell about review that I was right before after read this book. This book is The Airport from Arthur Haley. So, yeah, after read this book, I'm writing down the review in here. Okay, so first is about characters. Characters of this story is a lot, so many characters in this story, 33 characters, but the main characters of this story is Miles Bakersfeld, and then the next is plot of this story is Max Ford, and then the time, setting of times, almost setting of time in this story is in winter and the night. And also setting of place in this story is in Lincoln International Airport, Midwestern United States, Meadowood, and then Mel's office, and then Tanya's office, and then the coffee shop, and air traffic control radar room, in the apartment, in the Grand's kitchen, in the hotel room, in the washroom, at the bus, in the ladies' room, in the gate 47, and the last is on board the Golden Argosy. And next is about synopsis. The story of the book is created around Lincoln International Airport in Chicago during one of the worst snowstorms to hit the city in 1 year. The man with the responsibility for keeping the airport open is the airport general manager, Mel Bakersfeld. Mel's problems are not restricted to the airport. His home life and relationship with his wife Cindy are also becoming extremely difficult. Fortunately, he can depend on the support of some of other people working with him. Back in air traffic control, Mel's brother Kate is also facing problems. At the same time, Vernon Demarest doing his best to make life difficult for Mel, but is himself about to have an unpleasant surprise. And then people living in Meadowood area of the city are planning a protest about the noise from the airport. Encouraged by the lawyer Elliot Fremantle, who has reasons of his own for getting involved in the case. And in the cheap and dirty apartment on the south side of the city, a sad and lonely man is beginning to make plans for an event that he hopes will bring comfort to the wife he loves but can no longer support. So, synopsis about this story. Actually, it's not only about Miles Bakersfeld itself, but many characters in the story make this story is colorful, because in the story is not only focused in the one main characters but also many characters. So as we can see, as I read before, it's not only about Miles Bakersfeld but also Mel's brother Kate, and also about Fernand Demarest and people who live in Meadowood, and also the last is the life about Guerrero, and the next is strength and weakness from the story. Strength of the story is lies in the whole of the story. The story shows how smart the writers wrote a story. The readers will be attracted by each story in each chapter. The weakness of the story, I think the weakness of the story is lies in the number of characteristics, because the characters is a lot. And in the story, it can make the readers a little bit confused. Yeah, confused about the characters, because it's not only focused in the one characters, but also the characters has a lot, so it's like a many story in one book. Yeah, like that. Okay, so the next is about comments. Comments from me about this story. A whole of the story is interesting to read, especially readers that love riddle. The story can bring the readers always wonder with the next of the story in every chapter. As I said before, because this story is not only in just focus in one main character. So if you love riddle, I think that you're interested from this story. And then the next, the last, is about moral value. Moral value from this story, we can learn about how handle and be wise in every problem that we have. Yeah, so that's enough from me, I think. Thank you so much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.